Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Yeet Plays. I think I may remember where that cave was I was looking for in the last video. So yeah, whenever this thing loads up, we get into it. And by the way, my internet is back up and running, which is fairly nice. I think it was since Saturday, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I still gotta figure out what to name the dog. From a review of the part 2 video. Yeah. I believe I'll remember. Yep, right there. Really start to get low. And it's not this area. Come over here. Yep, here we go. I don't know which path to take. So no, I think up maybe. Good path. And hello there, Mrs. Kelly. Going up may not be the best option, but who knows, maybe. Well, if you want to find diamonds, you have to go down. I'm just looking for a simple ore vessel. Some urn. Maybe someday I may record with my cousin on Minecraft. So yeah. Congratulations, it is now night. Oh! Hello there, Mr. Creeper. You need to step back. You heard me, Mr. Creeper. You need to step back. Okay, got my heart a little bit on the racing side. Heard that creeper hiss. Could have been over. Could have been over there, but at least I should be able to remember where this cave is now. I'm not gonna bother lighting up right there because there's glow glitching. Yeah, some pronunciations may be a little weird, but that's probably just the accent I got. Let's see. Bring out torches quickly. But no worries, I have some more torches. Nice. Very epic. Bring up here. Dead end. Nice. I explored this whole entire section of this, I'd say, kind of large cave. I don't know. Hello there, Mr. Zombie. What the hell is you, Dagon, is this here? Yeah. That was probably a bit, rude. I'll say that. Oh, hello there. So great to see you, Mr. Zombie. You know, I may throw out some random jokes that may not be any good. There's no more for our final bunny. Yep, I believe a skelly just decided to burn in lava. Oh, hello there. Yep. Ow. You did not smack me. Okay, red mushrooms. Hello there, zombies. Gonna be a creeper that's gonna sneak up on me? No? Okay, good. But there is a zombie that's gonna sneak up on me. Yeah, just for an owl. Hey, who's shooting at me? You. Ow. 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 Okay, it is in fact very dangerous, and there's a zombie over there that I do not want to mess with. Nope. Is that a nice village over here? Very nice acacia village. Yeah, I was thinking about cutting down the one of the acacia trees, but that doesn't look like it's gonna happen. Yeah, I'll probably make another. No, I am going to make another trip to this cave. Probably was nothing good down there. Hello there, Mr. Creeper. Don't mind me, just a passing through. Don't mind me, I'm just only passing through. I need to sleep. If you did not really see, this is my skin. It's just a little bit of a minor. And based on this skin, pretty much like to just stay in the caves and mine all night if I get a chance. Yeah. I know the tip that you guys might have seen within other YouTubers. It is, if you go mining, obviously bring a sword or an axe. Bring like enough pickaxes. And just bring enough pickaxes to the mines, depending on however long you want to be in the mines, and bring enough swords. Because if you're in the mines for a long period of time, I call the caves a mine, so yeah, don't question. But anyways, if you sorry about that. But if you want to go mining for like let's say for maybe an hour, I don't know, it's up to you. I could probably say maybe bring about 5 pickaxes and maybe 5 swords. But that's just up to you, depending on however long you want to be in the mines. So, yeah. Settling. Thank you. Thank you again. And then I can craft that. And I can craft that. And a good stack of torches. Although that coal is very important before I use more coal, I should probably throw it in chest. Coal is needed. I don't remember if I said such in the last video, which I probably didn't say such. It is like a, if you don't have the coal and you don't really want to go into caves or mines, whatever, to find coal, or you just took like all the coal visible in the mines. Sorry again. But if you haven't taken like all the coal in your mines and all that, and you run out of that coal, whether it's furnaces, smokers, blast furnaces, whatever needs coal, torches, whatever. You could go through and cut down like a few pieces of tree. Well, sorry again, I keep yawning. That's what stopped me. I keep yawning. So anyways, you could make a charcoal by smelting two logs together, which is probably not exactly what I was saying, but good enough. And soon I actually plan to do like a showcase for a thing I'm building. And the world is currently called Top Secret in all caps. Secret in all caps. It'll pretty much be decent. Well, it's top secret for now, as I am still working on it, but I have it public to friends only. So a few of my friends have seen it. Even my cousin kind of offered him to help me on that world. Kind of asked him like, hey, you want to help me on this world? And he agreed. But that may not be exactly how it went. But that's just the first thing that comes to mind in the remembrance. And I think I just heard someone talking outside, which is kind of out of view. It was like, I don't know, maybe 11 something or 12 something. One of the reasons why I keep yawning. But hey, just know during this video here, or any future videos, like if I stop mid-sentence or mid-talking, just assume that it was yawning or me just thinking of something. It's also kind of been a long day too. In fact, the past few days kind of been fairly long. I was helping my dad with work and all that. Well, not really. I am kind of one of the ones that awaits instructions or orders to do something. Keep running back and forth in this cave. So in the part about the me not fully completely helping my dad, because of how I am, it's and there's a gym up there. And so I just typically come to the gym and just play basketball. There has been a few times where I kind of overworked it and kind of gotten weak over time. I had to find my supposed to be the last game to explore within this large cave. Who knows, this could be 1.16 caves, of which my cousin really likes for whatever reason. I don't remember if I had asked him he likes 1.16 caves. He may comment on this video. I don't know. Hello there, Mr. Spider. There could be something good back here, or maybe not. Could be, and there could not be. And it appears to could not be. No, there is a series in any other future videos. Just a note that I may throw out some jokes, but those jokes can probably be bad, and just something that would kind of make myself laugh. I don't know. Hello there, Mr. Creeper. I seen you over there. Why are you walking towards me? I don't know. I don't know what to say. Yeah, totally. Hello there, Zombos. Yeah, just don't mind me. Just let me get some sleep and everything will be chill. You're really trying to break down my door. Yeah, just, you know what? I may end it here. I don't know. That would depend. This footage may become raw, just straight raw footage, which is fine. I do have an editing software. Just leave the leave your comments down in the video. Comment, just leave a comment on what's the name, dog. You're just gonna make me. No, this is not a weird, like, something I've seen on YouTube, like, quite a bit. Probably might have been a last year trend, I don't know. It's like a. This. Probably this part is, like, YouTubers who forgot to stop recording. So yeah, this is not really one of those. this caffeine stuff. Well, I was in the soda. It is Dr. Pepper, but it is not. But Dr. Pepper's not sponsored, so yeah. I'm still a small little YouTuber. Like 12 subs, I believe. Here's maybe this set of meat. May kind of wake me up a little bit. I wouldn't know. Okay, what time is it? I've already lost like 5 minutes. And it's about midday again. But yeah, I soon plan to bring this village back up. Bring back up to existence. Which is gonna take a little bit of work, and it can expand out. Or make it a nice mining town. Yeah, I'm just into mining towns and all that. Don't think I should say such. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it. They make it the video taken down for whatever reason. And I do not want that. And then I'm also, yeah, I'm not going to go into that either. No, I'll go into that one. I'm also into quite a bit of history. But I'm not going to say any more on that. Well, it could be brought up. It can be brought up. Sometimes, so I cannot make a promise. Who knows? If I were to make a promise on that subject, and kind of bring a promise on that subject to not talk about that subject anymore, yeah, I could probably lose viewers. Don't really want that. In my opinion, Minecraft can be fairly chill at times. I have spoken with another person who plays Minecraft from like a group I'm in. They said it kind of made them feel a little lonely. But we all have different opinions on different things, so you can't be upset about all that. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm doing at this point. The video is already like 30 whole minutes long. I think I've done a bit too much talking. You know, I'm actually gonna go. Ow. Yep. There's the first game that I came across. Heard a lot of zombies spawning down there. So, a bit spooky, I see. Oh, hello there. Ha! Yep, a straight up cave sound decided to play. And that kind of caught me off guard a little bit. I'll admit that. Alright, Acacia Village. Let's see what these villagers have. Another thing, whenever I stop talking, it could mean that I am a bit focused too. Another thing, I'll just put that up. Ow. Hello there. We tried a bit of coal. A fisherman. Yeah, you probably won't take one. For whatever reason, the few houses I entered like this had always had a hole like right here. Some catch the player off guard. But that might have been the bug in the system. There, don't have it in mind. Nice. Yeah, I'm a water bucket too. Not a water bucket, just a straight bucket. And it appears that you could be a nitwit villager. Doesn't have a job. Although, maybe not. Probably not space, enough space for a job. Yeah, I call the, like, village houses with a crafting table. I call those houses, the local crafter. Yeah, some fresh bread. You don't really see very many of these naturally generated. You may. I don't know. But that is like the old classic bed. And note. Only really started playing Minecraft on like a Bedrock, like 1.17 is when I actually owned the game myself. But of course, my dad purchased it, and these zombies don't need to be here. Ow. You know that is very rude. You know that is very rude to smack. It might have been this time. Yeah, just a bunch of raw pork chop bottles. Yeah, I don't think I want to fight an Enderman. I don't think I want to fight the Enderman just yet. And good sir, I am gonna borrow your bed for now. Hope you do not mind. Yeah, this video is going on for like maybe 35 minutes. Hello. Okay, if Logan decides to add a house, well, let's not really like that. But if Logan were to add a house like this, I think that would be nice. I think that would actually be nice. Of course, have it extended out. It'll be an L-shaped house. But this is just Minecraft generation. Have a whole large world to explore. I'm gonna head over here, then I'm gonna head back to base. It looks like a ravine tried to form there, but it did. Well, it may not be a Okay, what stuff can lie within here? Using like stone tools. I think this could have been like a caves and cliffs game. But yeah, whenever I officially started playing Minecraft, like whenever the game was bought, it was like 1.17. Some update within 1.17, or it could just be 1.17.0. I don't remember. But I have played Minecraft on mobile. And then I play like a Minecraft app. Play Safari on the desktop at a different place I was living at. Oh, which I'm not gonna reveal for the privacy reasons. Safety to potentially the current people that are still living over there. Well, I probably shouldn't be saying something like that, as it is kind of, as I'm not necessarily telling a direct address. Yeah, just part may cut out. I'm getting a little bit too tired. So if YouTube takes this video down due to such saying, yeah. I wouldn't know until this video gets posted. And this video is a bit long. So you know what? Well, depending on timing, what time is it? I cannot get a proper sense. And I'm not understanding. So yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe. And hit the notification bell if you want to get notified for new premieres and all that. And yeah. Yeet plays out.